Ashley here, and today I'm going to show you how to inoculate agar to a spawn bag. First, I recommend being in front of a laminar flow hood or in a sterile environment. Then, sanitize everything before you start. I am using a pre-sterilized spawn bag that I got from Spawn Magic. These bags are great quality at a great price. When you first get these bags, they are tightly sealed and hard to mix. Before I inoculate them, I like to give these bags a quick mix, and an easy way to mix them is just carefully cut the top, add some fresh air, then fold over the top, shake the grain, and mix the bag. Next, let's prepare the petri dish. First, remove the parafilm and open the lid. Then, with a sterilized knife, cut 8 wedges in the petri dish. By doing this, it helps displace the mycelium throughout the spawn bag, which causes faster colonization. Then, carefully transfer the agar to the spawn bag. And then vacuum seal the bag. Finally, give the bag one last mix, thoroughly mixing the agar wedges within the grain, trying to cover all of the wedges. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please feel free to put them in the comments or reach out to me on Instagram or Facebook.